It's just weird in general to have people make assumptions about you without knowing you based on the way that you look. A lot of people call me DDK. They're my initials for Daniel Day Kim. I am an actor, a producer, and a sometime director. It was tough. It was tough growing up in Pennsylvania as someone who looked like me. I had a regular, you know, flurry of racial epithets thrown at me from when I was old enough to even recognize what they were. For someone who had always felt marginalized, these were the guys that I felt comfortable enough to be myself around. I think, honestly, my desire to act stemmed from the fact that I looked the way I did. I had a need for expression that I felt was stifled as a kid. Being comfortable in your own skin on stage is when you allow yourself to free up and do the work you need to do. That's something that I actually did on this last role that I worked on, The King and I. I loved the fact that I got to play a leading man who was strong, masculine, not someone you could laugh at with an accent. He was the king. I'm only a man in relation to who my father was as a man, and it was only as I grew up, I started to understand what his struggles were and what his challenges were. My growing pains will not be the growing pains of my kids, and that's a good thing.